Florida woman is in trouble after apparently using social media to broadcast herself driving drunk. Lakeland, Florida police arrested the 23-year-old after receiving 911 calls from viewers who said the woman was using the social media app Periscope to broadcast herself driving drunk. An officer used a personal account to locate the driver. She then failed a field sobriety test and refused a breathalyzer.